Routers along the internet are only supposed to look at the destination address of the packet. That is the most efficient way to route packets, it's the fastest way, and that's what the IP protocol is designed to do. So the protocol, you know, there could be all sorts of things inside that message. That message clearly has plenty of contents, data, it's wrapped other messages, whatever. But all the router is supposed to do is look at the destination address and use that to make a decision as fast as possible about what link to send the packet out. That's it. That's all the router's supposed to do. Unfortunately, or depending on your point of view, fortunately, routers can be configured to do more than this. And this is sometimes known as deep packet inspection, or DPI. What that means is having a router not just look at the destination address, but look at other things in the packet. So when, let's say that my internet cat, Ziz, is browsing the internet, and she's using some sort of internet service provider, and she's accessing videos on YouTube, a pretty common thing for a cat to do, right? Cats like to watch cat videos as much as anyone else. So in theory, the traffic that is being sent back and forth between her computer and YouTube is supposed, the routers that are part of the core internet are only supposed to be looking at the destination address. So she sends a request, I look at the destination, I forward it on. However, let's say that for whatever reason, her internet service provider actually operates its own video streaming network like Vimeo or something like that. I'm not trying to call it Vimeo. I like Vimeo. But let's say that they have their own streaming video service and they would prefer that people not use YouTube. And maybe they're concerned that the YouTube traffic is swamping their network and it's making other sites slow or something like that. Okay. And so all the router is supposed to be doing is looking at the destination address. But in certain cases, it might start to look at other things. So when routers are making decisions about how to route packets, what they might start to do is look at the source address. So when YouTube is streaming data back to Ziz, the router might look at the source address. It might unpack the packet and look at the contents and try to figure out what's in there. And it might use this information in ways that routers really weren't designed to do in order to make routing decisions. So when the router's queue is full, for example, and it needs to start dropping packets, it might use deep packet inspection to drop packets from competing websites run by competitors or websites run by the streaming video service that it doesn't have some sort of partner agreement with or whatever. And so to some degree, this is a violation of sort of the design of the internet. The core internet routers are not supposed to look at other parts of the packet, but they have access to the packet contents, and so they can look at other parts of the packet if they want to, and sometimes they do. And deep packet inspection, the good thing about it, if you think there's a good thing, is that this is quite expensive. And so from a performance perspective, it slows down routers a lot to start examining the contents of the message. Because if all they have to look at is the destination IP address, that's very fast. Once they start making these complex policy decisions based on the contents of the message, they have to unpack things, they have to look at a lot more data, they get a lot slower. And so to some degree, performance constraints, I think, have sort of caused a lot of people to not run routers that do this. Certainly routers in the core of the internet, the really fast, really high bandwidth part, probably don't do this simply because it's too slow. But routers out there on the edge, you know, the routers that are run by your ISP might be doing this. They might be doing it to shape your traffic in a variety of different ways. Who knows? There are tools out there that will actually allow you to figure out if there are policies being applied to your internet traffic that are designed by the internet service provider for, and you know, competitive reasons or whatever, and you can find those online. But to some degree, the idea of deep packet inspection is looking at other contents of the packet other than the destination address and using that somehow during the routing process.